old video game stuff, and they're like, yeah, I got a Nintendo, and they named some games, so kind of got lucky here, because the price is pretty good, if it's what I'm, if it's everything that the person said, so I'm going to go check it out, and I'll bring it out and show you guys in here after I get it. So, good news, guys. It was everything I was expecting. She was asking $30 for it. I'm like, totally, yeah, I'll completely pay your asking price happily there. It's a great deal. And she just mentioned, she's like, oh yeah, my kids just play the DS now. And I'm like, oh, I got like some DS stuff if you're looking for any kind of trade and if you wanted that instead of cash by any chance. She's like, oh yeah, yeah, bring what you got and we'll see. So, you know, I had some games that would be for kids, and I also had an extra DS Lite system, and you know what, she's like, oh yeah, I'm like, you know, I'll give you a straight across trade if you want, because, you know, a DS Lite, they're older, but they're still not cheap systems, and because I appreciated the trade, even though it's a really good trade in my favor, I offered if she wanted that instead of cash, and she, like, jumped at it, she's like, oh, that'd be great, so now I have one for each of my kids, because, you know, they're really... So yeah, I just parked here. I'm about to go to the gym. Just want to show you everything I got in that Nintendo bundle I just picked up. So here it is. So first of all, we got a Nintendo console. We've got two zappers, one controller. There's three sleeves for the games, and there's the AC adapter and the RF cable. And inside the Nintendo system, we have the extremely rare Mario Brothers Duck Hunt. Now I'm going to show you the four other games that were included. We've got Dragon Warrior, Dragon Warrior 2, Dragon Warrior 3, and yes, Dragon Warrior 4. I'm excited. This is awesome. I mean, I already had 1 and 2, but 3 and 4 did not have. They're very hard to find, and they're very expensive. So, I mean, this is a huge score. Like, she wanted $30, but if I offered her that trade for the DS Lite, because I know she really wanted one more than the cash, so I was happy to do it. Now I got these games in my collection, and I'm very happy.